Now we are talking about healthcare. This is again a topic specific vocabulary, and we have to match the sentence in this left column with the sentences in the right hand column, and we need to use the word and phrases in bold, which is going to help you. So let us start. The first one is, Mr. Brady has suffered from terrible dash from ears. First, we'll match it with what? The best one would be rheumatism. To match rheumatism, it will be pains or stiffness in the joints or muscles can be very difficult to live with. So rheumatism is actually joints and muscles. Second, more women than men are affected by arthritis. Women, arthritis. Second, we'll match with H. The painful inflammation of a joint, which may require surgery. H, this is a combination of, first and second. We call, if you combine this rheumatism and arthritis, this is known as rheumatoid arthritis. Third, air conditioning units are often responsible for spreading infections around an office. This is a very, very important, alarm for us. Thus, let us match this infection. The third will match with this C. They can easily be spread from one person to another. Fourth, cardiovascular disease is becoming more common in Britain. Fourth, will match with A. Illness which affect the circulation of blood are particularly common with people who are overweight. Cardiovascular disease. Fifth, too much exposure to the sun can cause skin cancer. Skin cancer. Fifth will match with K. This K, once the body cells start growing abnormally, a cure can be difficult to find. This is one symptom of our cancer. Sixth, it is important not to eat too much food with a high cholesterol content. Sixth, we'll match it with B. This is deposited on the walls of the arteries and can block them. Seven, too many people these days live a sedentary lifestyle. Sedentary lifestyle. What is this? Seventh, let us see this E. They don't get enough exercise. Sedentary lifestyle. Eight, people in positions of responsibility often have stress-related illness. Stress-related illness. Eighth one will match it with L. L. The pressures of high-powered job can cause nervous strain, which may require drugs. Ninth, premature babies are vulnerable to illness. Vulnerable. Ninth, will match it with F. This is because their immune system is not properly developed. We can also say that their bodies lack resistance to illness. Tenth, healthcare professionals say that hospitals around the country are suffering from serious underfunding. Underfunding. Tenth, we'll match it with I. This one. However, the government denies it has made cutbacks to the National Health Service. Eleventh, the AIDS virus is incurable. 11. Incurable. We'll match it with J. However, there are drugs which can slow down its cell destroying properties. 12. The country is currently experiencing its worst flu epidemic for over 30 years. So, 12th, we are going to match it with the only one remaining, which is the G. Anyone who have or has caught the virus is reminded that it cannot be treated with antibiotics and they should stay inside until the symptoms have passed. Second is, we need to replace the words or phrases in bold, these bold, with word or phrase from this box so that the sentence sound more natural. And there are three words or phrases that you may not need. So there are more than words that are required. So the first one is, if you suffer from bad back, massage may be able to cure or relieve the disorder. This is to able to cure or relieve the disorder. This comes from therapy. So we will use therapeutic. A person who provides a therapeutic service is called a therapist. Second, one of the secrets of remaining in good health is to choose food to eat that is high in fiber and low in fat. So food to eat, which one of this you find is suitable? We'll take a diet. A diet would be good. This one. Third, most people when they are ill rely on modern pills and tablets to cure them. Third, we are going to match with conventional medicine. Fourth, some old-fashioned cures for illnesses such as herbal tablets and remedies are becoming increasingly popular. So this is actually traditional medicines, you know, made of herbs, and in India we call them Ayurvedic medicines. Fifth, when people are turning to treatments which involve the whole person, including their mental health rather than just dealing with the symptoms of the illness, from hair to hair, we'll match it with holistic medicine. An example of this is aromatherapy. So holistic medicine will take. Now I'm going to the next page. Please read them so that we can match them easily. Sixth, doctors sometimes refer their patients to a medical specialist attached to a hospital. Sixth, we call them consultant. Seven, it takes many years of training to become a doctor specializing in surgery. Seventh, we'll call him surgeon, because surgery is a treatment of disease which require an operation to cut into or remove part of the body. And do not confuse this with surgery, which is a room or building where a normal doctors see their patient. In many countries, the surgery, there is a room also that is named as surgery. Eight, meat, eggs and nuts are rich sources of compound which is essential part of living cells and which is essential to keep the human body working properly. Eighth, we'll match it with protein, because these constituents are rich in protein, all these. Then we come to ninth, on his holiday, he had to take essential substances which are not synthesized by the body but are found in food and are needed for growth and health, because the food he ate lacked the B and C groups. Now, in this case, we are talking about vitamins actually. B, C, all are example of vitamins. Calcium and zinc are two of the most important substances found in food. Calcium and zinc, what are they? They are actually minerals. So we'll see and match it with minerals. Most doctors recommend an energetic lifestyle with plenty of exercise. 11. Which is this? This is an active lifestyle. The opposite of this is sedentary. We have already seen this in exercise 1. The 12th one is British people enjoy free healthcare thanks to the large amount of money which is spent to make sure they have adequate health services. 12th, we call them welfare state. So this is done. We come to our third part. This is an extract from a magazine article, and we need to complete these gaps or fill in the blanks with one of the words or phrases we have already done in exercise 1 and 2. In certain cases, more than one answer may be possible. Let us start. So the first is a cure for the future in the past. Let us read it from here. For 50 years, the people of Britain have relied on the welfare state to make sure they have adequate health services, but now the National Health Service is sick. Government, we can add cutbacks and funding, both. You can use cutback here, and you know, likewise. They are forcing hospitals, funding also, are forcing hospitals to close, and waiting list for treatment are getting longer. Under such circumstances, it is no surprise that more people are turning to private but expensive healthcare. But somehow there are no alternatives. They know there is no alternative for them. So they are turning their backs on modern pills, tablets and other conventional medicine. It seems paradoxical, but in the age of microchips and high technology, we can use a traditional medicine. The old-fashioned cures that our grandparents relied on is making a comeback. Consider these case studies. Maud is 76 and has been suffering from, we can add here, arthritis for almost 10 years. The inflammation in my joints was almost unbearable. My doctor referred to me to a consultant at the London Hospital. I was told that I indeed, in A fills C, surgery we can add. I needed surgery, but would need to wait for at least 2 years before I could have the operation. In desperation, I started having massage sessions. To my surprise, these were very nice, we can use therapeutic. And while they didn't cure the disorder, they did relieve it to some extent. Ron is 46. His high powered city jobs were responsible for a series of 10th, we can add stress related illness, because his job is like that, and the drugs he took did little to relieve the nervous strain. I read about treatments which involves the person, whole person rather than the individual. 11th, we can add symptoms. But I had always been skeptical about 12th, we have holistic medicine like aromatherapy. However, my friend recommended a dietitian who advised me that the part of my problem was diet related. Basically, the food I was eating was contributing to my disorder. She gave me a list of foods that would provide the right 14, we can add, there are two, so vitamin and mineral, V and M. And you can exchange them also to keep me in good health. At the same time, she recommended a more 16, we can add active lifestyle, running, swimming, that kind of thing. I'm a bit of a couch potato, and the sedentary lifestyle I had lived was compounding the problem. Now I feel great. So is there still a place in our lives for modern medicine? While it is true that some infections and viruses may be prevented by resorting to alternative medicines, more serious illness such as arthritis, you can add arthritis, you can add cancer, you can add cardiovascular diseases, need more drastic measures. So we do not need our health service at these times. We do need, and we shouldn't stop investing in its future, but we mustn't forget that for some common illnesses, the cure may lie in the past. So this was about healthcare, some words and phrases. Thank you so much. Take care.